Welcome back to Private Sessions. Man, we are having so much fun. My guests this hour have been Duran Duran. I hope you guys have been having as much fun as I have, and hopefully everybody at home. Right now, we're going to have a little more fun with you guys. We have a couple of questions for you.
Okay.
And they're not from me, though, so take a look at the first one.
Okay. Hi. Bob Dylan said, "A man is successful if he gets up in the morning, gets to bed at night, and in between does what he wants." John Lennon said that time you enjoyed wasting wasn't wasted. And my question to you guys is, how much time do you think you've spent on your hair in the past 30 years? It's a long time, isn't it? That's my question. I've got others, but this isn't all about me. Everyone knows where you got the name Duran Duran from. But where did you get the name Simon Le Bon from? Le Bon? I mean, that's all right, I suppose. That's French. That's it. Simon. I mean, Nick Rhodes. Good, Rhodes. Keyboard related. Nick Rhodes. Nick Fender. Nick Steinway. Do you know what I mean? And then you just ran out of ideas. We call the rest Taylor. I don't even want to get onto your song titles. Hungry Like the Wolf. You're middle-aged. We're not hungry like the wolf. It would never be like peckish like the panda, would it? Oh, no, no. Oh, famished like the wombat. Come on. You're my age. If I was to crawl around on my knees howling, I'd have to be laid up for a week. Don't you just want to have a nap? Come on. You've done your bit. That's enough. And I'm a fan.
Excellent.
Does anybody remember what the question
yes,
was?
Yes, how much time do you spend on your hair?
For more time than him.
Do you guys know Ricky Gervais?
A little.
Yes.
For those of you at home who don't know, he's the star of The Office across the pond.
Probably our greatest comic extras, genius in London.
England. I can't even remember the question now. I've been having so much fun laughing.
I don't think it was about us, actually.
No, maybe it was. Hey, before we say goodbye, I'm so excited to say that you guys are going to play one more song for us here. But now, if I can say goodbye, I just want to say thank you on behalf of all of us. We're so thrilled to have you here.
Thank you.
And on behalf of all of your fans, and myself included, thanks for staying out there and putting out such great music. And best of luck with this new album.
Thank you.
Red Carpet Massacre. It's in stores now. Once again, off their new CD, Red Carpet Massacre, here is Night Runner. Nirvana. For more on Duran Duran, go to the Private Sessions page on our website at aetv.com. Now, we're also very eager to hear what you all have to say about our show. And you can join our discussion board or email us directly at privatesessions@aetn.com.